got him!
Such an idiot.
I'll show you an idiot. Wait.
Wow.
A doll.
But!
Hmm. I wonder what... Oh, he said it already.
The V with a line across it?
Return of dot to dots.
Southtown? The hungry wolf. Geese.
I stir my hands with your blood.
Oh, robot's here.
Robot.
Vicinity.
It's in the vicinity of vicinity.
No. Roger that.
Episode 17, The Moon Race.
There's a race on a moon? Shit, I gotta attend. Oh, I remember what happens here. Hi, Gwen.
Oh, look at all these cool people over here.
This music.
Bum 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 bum.
Wait, this sounds like Final Fantasy IX music. Like, what the hell? So you're okay. Drowning carrots. You counterbalance everyone here, anyway. Gavin!
Nice. Nice stash you're growing, buddy.
I forgot about that. She's cute, yeah.
Ah, Harry.
Nice fucking glasses, dude.
Hi, Elzam. The the sumo.
マルゴシで出迎えというわけか。小賢しいな。いらっしゃった。おお。それゆだ。ディアナソレル様は真っ先にいらしてくださった。
That's a boy, by the way.
Yeah, but...
mm-hmm. God damn it.
That thousand-mile stare, by the way.
Oh my god.
Dianna Sorrel sees everything.
That's another reaction photo to the folder.
Dianna Sorrel desu. Guin Sard Lineford dono de arimashou ka.
This feels like a completely different game, I'm not gonna lie.
Dianna Sorrel ka kane.
Yoshinani.
It's a whole different ball game right now. We got mustache Gundams and giant balls with arms and legs.
Mira. And that's Harry Ord.
The hell are those glasses, whatever they are, visors.
Turn A is weird. But Harry is amazing. I promise you that, Zach.
I believe it. With visors like those?
残念ながら、 そういう言い方を認めざるを得ません。
This dude looks like he stepped straight out of Avatar.
Or that sumo scene from Rugrats in Paris.
Nice. Now you're just splitting hairs. Well, yeah, I guess you're right, right? She does look like post-time skip by Cynthia.
See?
Shit!
I told
yeah,
you!
She does.
You can't do this to me.
I just did. I did it to Ron weeks ago, and now I'm gonna do it to you.
Get out of my dojo!
You can't unsee it, and I consider this a victory.
Although, that's a very, very shaggy beard.
Like Zoinks, Lady Diana.
Oh, okay. Never again.
Nonsense, Donna. Our forefathers and their forefathers. Watch your tongue. We are the Fire Nation. I mean, we are the Moon People.
Yeah, that's them.
Wakarimashita. Man, you're practically twins.
では、 女同士、 お茶の時間にいたしましょう。
Are they aliens?
私たちは、
とても似ているようですね。
Journey is weird.
恐れ入ります。私にもそう思いました。
I am acutely aware.
Go back to Street Fighter, Karen.
The mustached mobile suit.
Ah, there's a very pretty lady. Pretty lady.
Quite the pretty lady.
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 You doll.
It's a dude!
Yeah.
Yep.
Look, it's a man.
Legit embarrassed. It's when I first played Dynasty Warriors Gundam 3. First time I was introduced to him. Thought he was a girl for like a month.
And... gonna get my favorite gift for situations like this?
Uh-oh.
What's a penis?
I'm very scared. What do you got for me? Yeah, no, John hit me up with the hard facts and, yeah. Hot dude.
Harry,
yes, he is.
Harry had a thing for Laura until, well, later. It didn't last long.
The other guy, though, Glenn.
Mira, これから視察に参ります。よしなに。お上手ですよ、キエルさん。ディアナ様って、お寂しかったんだ。
I'm sure this won't go badly.
Are you sure about that?
Why not? I can see no issue here.
Yeah, this won't backfire at all.
That's impossible. How could this possibly backfire?
Put your belly aching.
Jesus Christ, Dianna, you're putting her on the spot right bad.
You could always change the name to Mobile Dress. That ought to fix the problem.
Couldn't have left me an instruction manual or anything. No, you'll do fine. Just pick it up.
You got him.
You got this.
Oh, hi there. Oh.
Man, don't worry about it.
There won't be any war. Kabul? Don't you mean it's up?
Well, bye.
Well.
Oh, she looks so horrified at what she had just done.
Yes, yes, the correct answer.
No.
Fucking
oops. Oh, no.
Hey, not
this
the...
This just went so bad.
Louisiana?
What the fuck?
Oh, no, it's Luzianna. Sorry.
Luzianna and Inglesa. Excuse me?
The moon race.
Well now.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is right?
What a sticky wicket.
What a sticky wicket. So here's for next time.
Nice fucking head.
The stash.
Oh, it's got a beefy hair. Fuck. Well, I mean, it gets to fly later, and I think it gets an A in the air when it does, so... We'll be seeing a lot more of this person.
Oh yeah, the couple.
Ray likes Sochi a lot. I don't get it, but he likes her. Hey, Ray, go back to the Borgernon.
What, this thing?
Prepare for your new home, Quattro.
Borgernon? Hang on. Hang
Bad.
On.
That's a Zaku too!
That's a Zaku too!
Nah. That is a Borgernon.
Well.
I'm glad I said nothing, because my first thought was Zaku 2's.
It's a Zaku 2, Zach.
Okay, good. Never mind.
I miss the GPO 3.
That feel when he doesn't start with a fucking shoebox.
Like Zach, it is a Zaku 2, but
here
turn A takes place at the end of the fucking timeline of UC and everything, basically.
And here's a Zaku
2. So
3.
They didn't call it a Zaku 2 because they didn't know what the fuck a Zaku 2 was.
Gotcha.
They just called it a Borgernon because
nice A in space. Guess who doesn't have one?
Gavin Gooney.
Look, Gavin can do many things. That is not one of them.
Yeah, he can use the Blitz Spirit. What a guy!
Gosh. Blitz Ball.
That's that.
Blitz Ball.
I have been informed.
Tiffa!
Tiffa, don't start crying.
The stream is extended for another 5 hours. Let's go.
Don't. No, sorry, Ron. We're gonna put the foot down right now.
No.
Ambient noises.
Whoa.
Sorry, just gotta set things up.
Kinda scared me.
Y'all relax.
Love you, Sekai wa. Turuki mi dake.
Where were we? Ray sending signals from space!
Yeah, you wish I was in space. Previously on Super Robot Wars Alpha Gaiden, you just got to seeing my boy, and now we're on a little bit here. meeting up the other crew.
And yes, definitely Laura.
And here's
not a boy.
The Turn A Gundam.
Turn A Gundam.
Man, that fucking did happen, didn't it? Start a fucking Turn A Gundam, fucking weird ass English voice comes on, just goes,
Turn A Gundam. And you're like, what?
And GPO 1. Where's GPO 3? Give it back. I want it back.
No GPO 3 for you. Bye, Dean.
And we'll go there, and so it goes. So, hey, mission.
Start! I gotta open my guides. What map is this, Ray?
This is, 17.
Okay, destroy all initial enemies within 4 turns.
Those guys.
Kill them all! No secrets this map. Not on this road, at least.
Right. Okay, Kapools. Do the one thing you're really good at, and go in the water.
See! I mean, we get to see Borjorn animations this map. These things are fucking awesome.
I see.
Fake-ass Zaku 2s. I love these things. And by fake-ass, I mean they're literally just Zaku 2s. I'm sure we explained at some point, for a TLDR for people who might have missed it or that don't know, Turn A Gundam takes place in the after-war timeline. It's, by all rights, technically the last Gundam in the timeline for all universes. And robots are dug out of mountain cycles, which are giant piles of, actually, nanobots, where the machines have been buried after millennia of war.
It's actually called the correct century timeline.
Not right, afterwards Gundam X. And those are actually just Zaku 2s that were dug up, and they didn't know what they were called because they have no information on the history from way back when, because it's the Black History, it's all locked in the Moon Cradle. And yeah. So they called them Borjornons, but they're literally just Zaku 2s.
Draysons! Pull Jester Deck, Metal Turn A Gundam!
We're gonna pull a Jetstream Attack! Hey!
Come on, Borjornons, get in there! Get in there!
Nobody sure where Jericho even falls? Yeah, Jericho's somewhere on the UC timeline, maybe. Maybe.
I'll get back to us on that.
No, they won't ever. Like, I tried to watch G-Reco. It's the most you think F91 doesn't make sense? Oh boy. You know how we joke about how Torada was like, if I kill everyone in victory, they'll never want me back. I think he was actually trying to kill the series with G-Reco.
Understandable.
And then it didn't kill the series, and then narrative's happening, so it's like, no escape for Tomino.
2.0.
Morette!
You cannot escape.
Chotto abunakatta ze.
Ah, yes, the good old donkey bread. Save those. Save as many as possible.
Chat, welcome to Donkey Bread. What's Donkey Bread? It recovers your SP. No, use the borscht borscht.
I love borscht.
Sorry, my brain decided to not want to work for a moment there, right?
Use the borscht borscht.
Use the borscht borscht.
I understand.
I love this theme. I love this theme! And Yosef's cool.
What attack do you want to use? Fist or machine gun?
Wow, this thing has 5 attacks. Don't be mean to it.
I was more...
Holy shit, that sound effect.
You're supposing me.
2
different attacks.
the Borshnuts have like actual animations for generic models. They look really nice. And you get this wonderful theme. And Gavin and Yosef are super cool. It's great. I love it. And if space permits, we will be using a Borjorn on chat. Just not with Yosef or Gavin. As much as I like them, they are not good enough pilots to carry this machine. Just puts a gun on his wrist and fires it. Oh, the Kapools are so good! You're warming up to the cool and you don't know why. It's just too silly to hate, honestly. Big silly robot.
Turney is weird.
Turney is very weird. But I like it. I think the Kapool, I think it might have first shown up in Turn A, but I don't think it's from Turn A by lore.
You know, part of me feels like they brought in Miyazaki to help with Turn A.
I'd believe it, honestly.
Same.
It was like something he'd do. The battle has just begun.
Oh, I see. I see.
See what?
I know where the Kapool came from.
Where did it come from?
It's the successor machine to this.
Oh my god. Dude, isn't that the... Yeah, the Kapool.
The Kapool.
The Kapool, I'm sorry.
Which is first from Zeta Zeta, and then it shows up in Unicorn during that giant fight between the Federation and the Remnants on Earth.
Hmm.
Near the end.
Interesting. Here, let me put on my wrist Gatling gun.
Oh, sorry, I left my gun at home. Give me a second.
Yeah, the GPO one is kind of a
jobber.
It's a basic bitch.
Don't even. My sharing is the gospel. What gospel? What are we gospeling? GPO1's a jobber. What do you want to know? Uchira! Man, they really hate her, right?
Oh dear.
I told you, it's called the Kapool. It's pretty much the same robot, but it was just... from... Zeta Zeta and shit. Oh god, right? Ah! Ray's like, yes, I do enjoy playing with fire. Oh my god. Ray, I'm worried.
Okay, we're fine.
I'm not worried about the beam rifles. I'm worried about the Drysons.
Oh my god.
Ray's just like, man, whatever. I'm gonna shit. Bitches ain't gonna blow up my ball.
Hey, it missed. It was a beam rifle anyway, so.
Having heart palpitations over here. On god!
Hmm.
た分は倍にして返してやるからね。
おざけ見ないですか。
まあ見せ。
まだまだ。
Oh, dude, Sonic Blast. That sounds super cool.
Oh, she doesn't die. Cool.
I see. Penis me.
Is that a hockey stick?
Oh, it is. It really is a hockey stick.
It's like a beam stick.
Oh my god, leave her alone.
Kapool!
Kapool! Well.
Wow.
I mean, I don't think it's a game over. She did a lot.
I cry every time.
It's not a game over. Shouldn't be.
And before. Nope. Yeah, that would have been funny. And sad, but funny.
Is this fucking dog wilder? What was that?
Well, I mean, yeah. Closest unit. The AI in this game is not very complicated.
But that was not honorable.
Oh. Get out of here, Zuko.
Honor!
My father hates me.
Yeah, I hope you guys are ready for the beam rifle, air quotes.
Oh yeah, the beam rifle. What? No, I was lied to.
Beam rifle.
Yeah, beam rifle.
I know beam rifles are expensive, but don't lie to me. I'm guessing those aren't beam cannons on the shoulders. Those are Gatling cannons. I don't fucking know.
Boys, don't touch that stuff.
Subbing so I claimed my founder badge, Ray.
I don't know, man. Yeah, I don't know why they called it a beam rifle in this game. It's just the GM rifle. Which is actually a unique upgrade to the ballistic ammunition that the Federation used at the time. So I don't know. It's pretty cool, though. Shoulder tackle!
Fucking Keith.
The only bitch bigger than Ko.
Like I said, he's that sitcom character you don't like.
He really is.
Now Gavin's that popular guy in the sitcom that everyone loves.
I fucking love Gavin, dude.
He walks down the stairs and all of a sudden everyone cheers.
He's the Joey of our group here.
Yeah. How far am I? I haven't really progressed much. I met Silvando, we left town, and he's all like, hey, I'm gonna help you, because that prince is an idiot. I don't want him to die. I said, all right.
Well, that's weird. So, Ray, get this.
No.
Yep.
Gaiden dies in the anime, but he lives in the manga.
Oh. That is weird.
That's weird.
Why would you even talk like that?
Also, his last name is Goonie!
Yeah?
Fucking love him.
What do you mean he really is a Goonie?
Gaiden Goonie.
Fucking Gaiden Goonie. I need to find the man who voice acted this man's. It's not listed on the wiki.
Something about nukes.
Man, these Red Balus are not getting the respect they deserve. Feels bad. Gaiden Vooney, Yoshitada Otsuka. His voice sounds... Of course he sounds familiar! Right, Gavin's voiced by Yazan.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought so.
God damn it. And he's Tep!
Yeah.
And Chibity. Can you imagine the Tep?
And he's Chibity. Of course he's Chibity. I'm learning a lot of things.
Wait, the Jalopy squad?
Yeah? Don't worry about it. Look, they're... Journey's weird.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry too hard about it. Oh wow, Gavin's fucking Chris Columbus in FGO.
Yeah. I can hear it now. Santa Maria.
Jimmy Crockett, Jason Beck, Mero Kiano, Tap Oceano, Masio Shikuki. Fucking so many characters.
Oh shit, Gyarados.
Oh shit. Not you again.
These things are kind of buff.
It's Phoenix in the Akira Chronicles 4.
Huh.
Who in EC4?
Phoenix.
Spooky.
I wonder if voice is Raz, actually. Let me see.
Time for Ron to make some connections and freak out.
Voice actor. Okay, this is English.
No. I'm waiting for Ron's trademark. Oh!
Hang on.
At least they're not blue.
Well, I didn't expect that. Okay. I said it was in English, but Greg Chun voices Raz.
Yep, that's correct.
Who dat?
He voices Ike and Ephraim.
Wow!
That's a shift.
Alright.
Alright, let's go for the Japanese ones.
Go for the jugular. Yay! No.
So the voice of Laz with an L.
Mm-hmm.
The Kazuya Nakai.
Sure. That
Jin
rings like
Kazama and
F. That rings like zero bells.
Let's see who this dude is.
He's wits.
Yeah, that makes sense. Zoro. Zoro Wits. What? Who did you find?
He's Eustace.
I did not expect that, actually.
Eustace.
He's so fucking deep.
So, Ray, where are your reinforcements?
Oh.
Well!
I think you have to kill him.
This is a bit of a sticky wicket.
I like how the turn A.
Enjoy a sticky wicket.
I like how the turn A just has to walk all the way back.
Turn A's like, I'm coming! I'm coming! Oh, I love the Gundam Hammer animation.
Just gotta turn a corner.
Yeah.
Oh, that hurt my brain.
I need a pretty lady.
Looks like you need a thicker brain. You can do it, Laura.
Ooh, it's fancy.
Check this out. There's fucking rockets on the hammer!
Holy shit.
And then it blows up.
Bomb?
I agree, what the hell?
It's fucking amazing. It's absolutely amazing. Beam rifle. Oh, is that a Zaku 3?
Yeah, that's a Zaku 3.
Oh!
Of the bubble.
It's right there, Zaku 3, I see you!
Oh, the gray looking thing.
My son! Ah!
Oh. Yeah, Zaku Tres.
My son! Why? This is turn 3, right?
Where's the Zaku 4?
Turn 4.
This is turn 4?!
Yeah.
Oh, we're fucked.
Hmm.
Jesus.
This is gonna require you to hit everything that isn't damaged and then hope for enemy phase. These guys are from the moon, so they do know the names of things. They've got that information on file, baby.
You just hear the moon goons talking to Gavin, and they're like, hey,
yeah, your Zaku 2s look pretty good there, and Gavin's like, fuck is Zaku 2?
My good sir, this is a Borzanon. Doesn't know the Zaku 2. How dare you, it's a Borzanon.
It's Zaku 2, and he's just like, alright, that's it. Get in your robot, we're fighting. They had complete information.
Definitely relevant as Zaku 2. Zaku 3.
Whoa!
That was a lot of damage.
Look at the lips on this thing.
I love that did more damage than Laura's ridiculous hammer attack.
Whoa, wait! He did use Valor, so... It's kind of cheating.
Look at the lips on this thing.
Just make sure you hit everything, Ray. I want to get the blue guy in here. Or Raiden, actually. Because if they target the blue guy, I don't know if I can kill anything on enemy phase. So that's dead. That's alive. That's alive. That's dead. So the two top Gyarados. I think the top Dryson. I'm trying to count what you have to kill. Or hurt. He could just crit. That'd be cool. Mancha has Valor as well? Oh.
That's right.
Go Mancha.
Yeah, I think he starts with it at this point.
I like Mancha. Mancha's okay. All the cool characters in fucking Stardust Memory die. Fuck's sake.
Yep.
He didn't crit. That's fine.
In every waking day, we have to accept the fact that Keith survived.
Nah! I'm gonna get you!
Indeed.
Man, fuck Keith. Wow! His spiritless is already almost finished. What is that? Alright, which Dryson are we fucking up? That one. Oh, I guess we're not even gonna look at the other ones. Alright.
The other one is at like 1,000, 1,500 HP.
What about the other Gyaradoga?
I think I can get it close enough. Don't know.
You're too slow.
Splat. Jesus.
Wow, that's what I'm killed from. Oh.
That's what Valor does, Christian. Doubles your damage.
Yes.
Yeah, endgame, it usually goes final boss, Valor strike, and a few turns later, you win.
Or, you know, one turn. Yeah, it really depends on the game. Oh, crit, nice. Yeah, I think we're good then, right? I think there's just one more, unless this was the one Gyaradoga. Gavin has the hots for Soshi.
Same.
Oh, that one. That one needs hurt.
I'm a little bit worried about our dodge rates.
We should be fine.
Should be.
Yeah, we should be fine. That's the blue guy, don't worry about it. Right, grab the crate, I guess, yeah. I wish you could sell that for money! If anyone doesn't die, it's a bust, yeah. But highly. Uh-oh. So about that!
Yeah. Fucking call. Something here.
Really?
Yeah.
Really, really?
I half respect that.
I don't!
So now that my stepfather is gone, I can go into more detail of these Kapools. Look at these things. They're made for water. They can do resupplying stuff there. That's kind of cool. I like the Sonic Blast thing here. You know, it has two shots. I like the animation for it.
Look at this dude.
Look at this core fighter.
Look at this core fighter.
Mel already went lovingly into the Borgeron, and it's.
I love the Borgeron!
Yes,
so good!
We will be using one for
look
for
at those Ace in space!
Here's the GM cannon. It's okay.
Hold up.
Wow,
look at those trade values.
Those ranks are ass!
Is that.
Oh, God!
You useless motherfucker!
Oh, God, Keith is so bad!
I told you, no one likes Keith.
There's GM custom.
It's well deserved.
You
could be a little bit better.
Absolute
it's
shit.
It's not the possible god beast it can be in a portable.
God.
God, Keith is so bad. Holy shit.
Fuck you, Keith.
What the fuck, Keith?
Why do you get to live?
He's
useless.
Awful.
Useless.
Every day I wake up in bed wondering when Keith's life will end.
God.
So,
actually useless fuck.
I searched for info on Char.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, the... on the side you get, like, Wikipedia info.
Uh-huh.
That's like, where they're from and everything. You don't have to click the link itself. It's right there on the Google search page.
Uh-huh.
Yep. So, if you search for Char, you get, you know, his
don't
notable...
Don't call him Char.
Aliases.
Don't call him Char.
I heard that.
And...
Don't
so
call him Char.
His real name is listed.
Christian,
here.
Don't call him Char.
Casval, Rem, Daykun.
Christian.
Edward
don't
Mass.
Call him Char.
Red
Oi!
Thomas.
Son of a bitch! Listen to me!
Petrobagina. In Swedish.
You absolute shit.
His aliases are listed as Char Asnable, Char Asnable, Char Asnable, and Char Asnable.
Nice.
Stop calling him Char.
No.
Yes.
No. It's a matter of fact, that is. No.
So, Claude, I'm going to give you Amuro's ass. This is what you get.
Mm-hmm.
You thought I was kidding. It's just noise now? Yes.
Kaiba's ass.
Kaiba's ass.
I mean it, by the way. This comic is wonderful.
Tell me, I'm actually taking pot shots at Laura since
put it in chat, it's actually pretty funny.
Homeboy's over there. Hey, Yos, if you can actually target the Zaku 3 over here.
Yes, Yos is the best. I actually don't know if he's the best. I want to check out his spirit list. Maybe he needs some full stuff.
What kind of weapon is that?
It's this odd, like. It's like a handlebar with lasers on the front. Literally, you know how the fucking Walker Gallier has the boomerang bazooka launcher?
Yeah.
It's like that, but it fires beams and shit.
Weird.
Actually, I have to get close to hit this dude with a.
Just use a gun.
Just use a gun.
Nope.
This thing looks so cool. Just use a gun.
Nope.
Well.
Oh, Ray, maybe we can use Yosef instead of Quattro.
I was walking down the street one day, and you know, I'd be looking at asses and shit. And I seen little yoga pants walking out of the mobile suit. So I peeped that ass out, and I was like, damn, she thick as fuck. And I turned around. Amuro Ray.
I was like, damn, what you doing out here with all that ass? Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon, hella ass, the sun is still out. Fuck, man.
This is why Char's counterattack happened.
You can't do this to me. So Ray, how does Yosef sound? I'm gonna give you the real information. Check this out. Level 1, as he starts, focus and excel.
Uh-huh.
Level 16, alert.
Okay.
Level 23, valor.
Alright, standard.
Level 28, strike.
Striker.
Level 39! Renew.
Oh, she's here. He gets renew.
He gets renew!
I mean, Gavin gets blitzed, though.
That's true. I cannot deny that Gavin... No, he doesn't.
It's called raid, but it's called blitz and patch.
No, I'm looking at his spirit list right now. He doesn't get that.
Seriously? I thought he did.
He gets. What's yell? That's spirit, right?
Yeah, that's spirit.
Spirit, guts, strike, guard, valor, snipe.
Oh, I thought he did. Wow.
Nope.
Huh.
Big
that's
loser.
Disappointing. That's quite disappointing. Chucks.
Is that
Gavin does have guts, though. Like, the skill. Can't knock that.
Can't knock that.
What's... But it doesn't have focus or alert in a real robot, so I'll give you the choice there, Ray. I'm fine with either. It just has leadership, though, and it goes to level 2.
Hmm.
Oh, it goes to level 2 at level 43. I don't know if we'll see that.
Hmm.
What do you think, Ray?
This is strange. Maybe. Really difficult situation.
Gavinor Renewbot.
It's a hard maybe.
I mean, otherwise you just catch Quattro like we discussed.
Yeah.
Or any UC pilot. Actually, shit, yeah, we can't even use any UC pilot. Shit! Okay. Right, who do you really like in UC?
I already told you.
Who?
What?
You gotta, like, tell me again.
I already told you that I really like Christina.
Yeah, but, like, in this game, right?
In this game, Paul.
Yeah. Yeah, but you're already using her in the GPO3.
Yeah?
So, like,
So clearly we hack.
Rue. She's already in the new Gundam. Third place.
It's pretty much a free-for-all at that point.
Shit!
So clearly we hack. We hacking Christina.
Yes. I don't actually think that would be that difficult if we had the tools. I'm pretty sure that War in the Pocket is in alpha.
Yes, it is.
Did you just slide her from that game into this one?
Easy. We got it.
I see you all the way over there. No. Override Keith. Instantly. I do that on the spot.
Override Keith, yeah.
Get that fucker out of here.
I guess those have to be Quattro.
Can we have an Alpha Gaiden patch where it's like Christina over Keith? That's literally the title.
I forgot Cats is in this game.
Yeah, Cats. Guess who has Blitz? It's Cats.
He does. Motherfucker.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
He does. I'm sorry, Ray.
Oh, that hurts.
Oh, I know who we should use in the Borgeron, right? We should fucking use Emma.
I don't like Emma.
Emma Sheen?
Well, I was gonna say, because she learns Rouse.
Yeah, I've got like several other people who can learn Rouse. She's
hella okay.
She's hella
okay, benched. Okay, I'm sorry, she's...
How does she learn Rouse? I am not aroused by her.
Well, now. What about... Oh, baby, is it fa time?
That's your department, not mine. You can keep Ray. Her far away.
Ray's like, get out of my dojo. That's your dojo. Step off. What for? Yeah, me too. Oh, I've exhausted Ray, Zeta Gundam.
Ray, didn't you say you liked Soshi over there?
Yes.
Yeah, he's using her in the turn A.
What?
Yep. Somebody didn't know.
Okay.
Yeah, he's using her in the turn A.
Okay.
Right, what about okay, you, Peru 2? What do you get? Isn't it big? Peru 2 nature, super strong. I don't know what that means in terms of stats.
That's their will gains.
Oh, so big.
Yeah.
Why don't we just use Peru 2?
Shrug.
Double up on, you don't like Peru 2, Ray? Really?
She's okay.
Damn, son.
We gotta go over the list later.
I mean, that's kind of it. I've expanded all the UC characters.
That aren't, like, the main characters.
Yeah. I guess it's Gavin O'Clock. That's fine. Gavin has leadership. He's cool.
Okay.
Kono Ora.
This better work.
If this works, I'll believe in God. I might.
No!
Son of a bitch!
Damn it!
Please, God. Please, God. Please, please, Rabbi Wu. Choose something. Ah!
Oh.
Ah!
Easy game. PogChamp.
We did it, boys.
Lord.
I knew it. The turn A.
Where?
Fucking liar.
He knows it's a werewolf.
Hi. Hi, Jade. You have not missed much.
Fire Emblem?
Thanks, Smash and Zenki.
That is Coronander.
Coronander! I like this guy, he does in the show.
White doll is a Gundam?
Enemy's a Gundam, Gundam.
Imagine her as a young soldier fighting Admiral's Gundam in the 1 year war.
So Korin is apparently another character that dies in the show but lives in the manga.
Hmm.
What the fuck, Turn A? What are you doing? There, it's the enemy turn, by the way. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I got my SR point. Y'all can go at it.
Y'all can get back in, woo.
So, Korin is a soldier from the Dark History.
One Piece?
No. He was on ice or in stasis and in jail for...
Yes, kill him, yeah!
Fucking Keith. And, he actually has a flashback in the middle of the show. Which sort of triggers him in the actual sense, not in the meme internet sense. His hatred for Gundam. He has a flashback of the Endless Waltz version Wing Gundam.
Yep, Wing Zero.
Fucking Wing Zero. He's like, Gundam! That's why he goes all crazy over Lauren.
So it's Hero's fault.
Yeah, it's Hero's fault. It's so literally, all Hero's fault.
So literally, Korin's all like.
It's less admiration and more terror, but yeah, we'll go with that.
Our battle will be legendary.
Guys are these nuts.
Weird. I kind of don't hate him.
Finn will be leg! I love that edit so much. Just fucking when fish decide they're going to walk on the earth finally. Finn will be leg! It's fucking great!
finally a walker.
Oh, I fucking love those edits. Finn would be late. Wow, right? The fucking Blueger's doing great.
I love how the Blueger is doing way better than fucking Keith.
So Keith sucks.
He does. Hey!
Everything's all better now.
What a nerd! I love him!
Everything's all better now.
Konogaki!
So for context, he does this in the show as well. At some point, Garrett leaves the Freeden with the Gundam X. Oh. And the Freeden is in the middle.
He gets, like, yelled at by Jamil for using the cannon.
Yeah, and
he's like, you couldn't save shit, Garrett. And he's like, fine, I'll sell the Gundam. And he doesn't sell the Gundam.
Yeah. But that was during a time where Jamil fell into a coma and everyone
What's
was
this?
Like,
this? Top stand, eh?
That fired the moonlight.
What's your problem, buddy?
I can't remember.
He's got good old stasis amnesia.
Nice.
It happens.
Well, when you're on ice for a few millennia.
So, he ends up leaving. And, actually, funny thing is he runs into the Frost Brothers. And,
of course he does. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum!
The Jack Frost Brothers?
Oh, motherfucker.
He runs with the Frost Brothers, and they actually share tea together.
I remember you showing screens of that scene!
Yeah, you showed it last week.
That's funny, dude.
Yeah, it was. Basically, old bunch of Shaggya. They were like, hey, are you still piloting the Gundam X? No, actually, I gave up piloting. Well, you should pilot the Gundam X. Wait, why? Because we want to kill you in the Gundam X. Okay,
there's
I'm not
no
doing
point
that.
In, there's no point in killing you if you're not in the Gundam X.
Yeah, basically the Frost Brothers, their whole deal is they want to kill worthy opponents. Well, that's half of it, but the other half is, you know, convoluted.
The other half is my cyber FTL feelings.
Yeah, that. So they threaten Garrett by saying, well, if you don't do it, we'll just kill everyone aboard the Freeden. Garrett
He's
tries
like,
to
you're
do
bluffing. We're not bluffing.
Garrett tries to do something sneaky and points a gun at them under the table, but the older brother over there, he shoots his fucking gun arm and he fires into a teapot.
Fuck
it was
tea.
It was a fucking silly scene. Anyway, the Freeden's in a burning forest, a bunch of shit's going wrong, and Garrett rolls in all like, da-da-da!
Ja-ja-ja! Call Gaiden-Sama!
Level 3.
And Jamil wakes up from his coma.
Yay! Happiness for everybody.
Yeah.
Except for Keith. Fuck Keith.
Except for Keith.
So Corin, Mr. Nando over there made a whole speech while stepping on Keith's dead corpse.
You missed some A-Portable.
Yeah, just a single map.
Just the one.
One the just. Don't worry, Camille, soon you'll be benched.
Yeah, he's just there.
I forgot he was in the Mark II, honestly. I super legitimately forgot. The Freeden can float on water, by the way, Ray. Don't forget that.
Oh yeah, it has a hover thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yip, yip. No sinking for this guy.
Actually, that brings me to another scene where they're like, oh, the forest is on fire, we should get to the lake. And Tiffa walks up and says, no, we shouldn't go to the lake. And Sarah's all like, fuck you, you're a small child. I'm in charge.
Wow! You don't say no to Tiffa, fuck off!
Well, yes, she does, Ray. Dude, Sarah's got the fucking weirdest jealousy boner over Tiffa and Jamil when Jamil has zero feelings like that for Tiffa.
God! Things
Sarah's
are
messed.
Things are rude. If you moon people hadn't showed up, my father would never have died. There's a secret involving Corrin, by the way, but I'm not going to get it because it involves going the other route.
Yeah, you can't get it. You've already missed getting him.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to buy a conquest for that.
If we were on the other route, that
Conquista.
Secret would be...
You need to buy Conquista in G.
Shush, Christian. You're funny. The secret would be to have Lauren, and if you're in hard mode, Soshi, battle Corrin, and then you would have the Iron Gear talk to him. And that would... That's it.
And then what, that's it?
And then you would go to the moon on the next split. And then you have Lauren fight Corrin. And they have a little event, and on stage 37, right near the end of the fucking game, if you did all that, Corrin shows up in a red Capul and joins your side.
Nice. Yeah, Sarah just tells Tiffa to fuck off because she's in charge because Jamil's in a coma. They get to the lake, and that's when Jamil wakes up, and he goes over the comm and says, "Hey, what are we doing? We shouldn't be on this lake." "Huh? But you should listen to Tiffa." But Captain, I'm experienced." "Yeah, and look over there." And when they got to the lake, there's a fucking giant ship just hiding under the water.
What's this thing? Just gonna look at it again.
Egg you.
What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck, mate?
It's boss stats, right? It doesn't get that cool when you get it.
Oh. Interesting materialist. Didn't know he had scan. So yeah, a giant ship comes out of the water. There's a dude on top of it, actually. And he's all like, "Hey, you've fallen into our trap. Now we're gonna set you all on fire." And Sarah's all like, "Shit, I should've listened."
Sarah's like, "No, my hubris!"
I would have no idea if good old Corrin would be any good.
He's alright.
Lauren's just like,
a little bit upset.
Lauren's just like, "Man, this guy's weird."
Man, this guy's weird.
But he starts with Strike, and he gets Guard, and Dawn, and Valor, and Spirit. He's got Prevail, and he's got huge will gains, and... It's alright. His Red Capul is actually in Z as well, it's really cool.
Nice.
Eh.
I kind of like this robot.
M.
Oh man, Ray, I wish you weren't streaming so you could watch this video. I've actually never seen it Z animations. These are fucking great.
I'll watch them when I'm done then.
He's got a fucking baseball swing with his giant bat. That's
well,
awesome.
He looks way different than I thought he did. Like, comparing his portrait here.
That's because he's wearing a different outfit when he joins your side, Christian. He's in his prisoner outfit currently. And he gets this cool, cool looking pilot suit later. He's got a rocket punch!
Rocket punch.
Nice.
There's a spider on my wall.
Kill it.
No.
There's
kill
a
like the rest.
Snake in my boot.
I don't know for certain, but I think he actually turns on our side because he gets his memories back and he remembers that he was a Soldier for the Moon race, and he's like, my queen, Dianna! And all that good stuff.
It's like Orenji Kun.
Fucking Orenji. No, he doesn't get memories back, Ron. He just...
Thank you, A-Rank Water.
It's revealed that Lelouch is fucking Britannian royalty, and he's like...
He was his Prince Lelouch! Yeah, his mother's knight.
Yeah.
Prince Lelouch.
And he finds out that Lelouch is who he is, and he's like,
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. That was a good scene.
Yeah.
Lord Jeremiah, you're still needed in this world. Indeed, you're not just...
Fuck!
274. That was on a crit, too.
Jesus, thanks Prevail. Also, thanks fucking C rank in the water. I think that's what the bazooka is. Yeah.
So the moon is out. Does that mean we have access to that thing?
The werewolf?
Fucking, you better believe it.
Yeah. Needs a lot of willow.
Will is forever though, but yeah, it can do it.
Mm-hmm. Will I am.
Well, if Garrett kills like four dudes, you can fire off a shot.
He's gonna put this chat.
When in Rome.
Man.
When you're mad at the peasants.
I'm gonna give this a try. Kingdom Come.
Yes. I think.
Right. That's not gonna work.
Yikes.
Oh shit!
Damn. Oh.
10 damage.
What the heck?
That was worth it. That was worth it just for that.
Nice.
Listen, don't fuck with Prevail, alright?
Prevail is...
Prevail's fucky. It has no level 1 through 9 in this game, so it's just full power. From the get-go. Prevail will pump you up.
Yes. Absolutely.
Also, Korin goes out pretty cool in the show, actually. He fucking, what's that lady in the bandit that fights with Ginganamre?
Mary something.
Yeah, he crushes the fuck out of her with his giant spinning club, whatever you want to call it.
Good, she sucks.
His dro club. And then he tries to take a... Good old Gim-Ginganam with his rocket punch. And he smashes it right into the turn X, but the Moonlight Butterfly goes off a moment earlier and manages to deflect it and slices Kapoor in half.
Rip.
Big rip. But he had a cool moment. Roo! Oh. Roo makes me happy. Even if they short end your stick, Rue, I still love you. You deserved better than Glemmy's drama and Judah was a boss.
That fucking drama was weird.
Fucking fuck Glemmy, man. What a fucking weirdo. Quinn Manth ass motherfucker thinks he's cool. Look at this dude.
Who's this dude?
Look at this dude. Get out of here.
Fucking Gazadies.
Yo, Glemmy's just, he's just, that dude for his fucking pissant behavior has things that have lasting repercussions throughout the rest of the UC timeline.
What exactly, Ray?
Doing the whole type nonsense.
Yeah.
And by proxy, doing our homegirl Maria to dirty.
What a timeline.
Sure enough.
I forgot that was how Glemmy went out. Holy shit.
How does he die?
He's fighting with Al, Ru, and Judao. And he's got Peru too and the Quinn Mantha with him, and he's using her to help power it. And then Judao's like, I'll save you, Peru too! And she opens the cockpit, and Glemmy tries to stop her, and she pushes him off, and she jumps into Zizi's hand, and he's standing dumbfounded on the front of the Quinn Mantha. And the damaged Zeta, with Ru in it, aims its beam rifle, locks onto Glemmy, and she commits a war crime. And he fucking vaporizes.
Good.
You killed me.
Good.
Well, that's a way to go out.
Yeah, he gets beam rifled.
Like, out in the open.
He recreates that scene of Ruth fielded? Damn.
Ooh.
Hopefully with less Peru 2 dying, because in the middle of Glemmy getting shot, she slips out of the ZZ Gundam's hand and falls into the explosion. Oops!
Oopsie doopsie.
Tomino!
Tomino! If their number's on the clock, they get the clock. Press F for all the Perus.
All of them.
Literally. Like, I don't know why I couldn't, if even one of them survive, and I had some real hope for Marita and Unicorn. She made it all the way to the last episode. I was like, is this it? Is a Peru finally gonna live? Does 12 get to be the one?
No.
She left.
12 does not equal 1. That is a math problem.
Fuck, Riddy! God damn it! Fucking Riddy. Fucking Riddy!
The merry-go-round.
Yeah, I don't think any of the Peru line actually survive in canon. Feels bad.
He's so weird! That's all he gets out of it. This guy's so weird.
Yeah?
Kakuika!
Dodge.
Damn.
Where is Laura from Earth?
No.
Then why say what on Earth?
Because they don't know.
Seems like a very earthy thing to say.
Who actually said it wasn't making attention?
Saying.
Who actually said it wasn't making attention? I was looking up for stuff.
Yeah, it was after Corrin popped. Moore said,
right, Gundam, what on Earth?
Why is this guy so weird?
Well, they are on Earth, so, you know, maybe. When in Rome.
When in Rome.
I don't even know what a Gal's J is, to be quite honest. Some Zeta-ass robot. Max is Zeon suit? Probably.
It looks like it's from the era.
Gundam, Gallus J.
Right, what do we got? Teach me your ways, Wiki. Oh yeah, that's a Zeta Zeta robot. That's a hella Zeta Zeta robot. Oh, this is the robot that has the super cool version that did the punching shit in Unicorn. Ray, did you watch Unicorn?
What?
Did you watch Unicorn, Ray?
Yes!
Good. You remember that blue robot near the end of the fifth OVA on top of the General Revel that's fighting fists?
Yes. Yes, I do.
That's a Gallus J variant.
Well, there you go.
Yeah, it's the Shizurum Gallus. Got them cool ass gauntlets that fold over its hands.
Shut up, bro.
And Chainmine, what a cool robot.
Anyway, it's the Claw! It's the Claw!
Okay, first off, I didn't get that.
Okay.
The Claw's gonna get ya!
Secondly, holy shit. It even backpedals.
I didn't mean it.
I'm gonna link this in chat since we're not gonna see it. It's Corrin's red Kapool. It doesn't run any better.
Oh boy.
I'm going to purposely end my turn so we can just,
give Rue more kills, right, Ray?
No.
Oh. The moon is out.
The moon is out.
The moon?
Time for Ray to commit some war crimes.
Out.
But you're not even.
You can do it, Tiffa. Werewolf power is activated.
Tidal Flash!
Hey, that's an attack in trails in the sky.
Not anymore, it's not. Is it close enough? Yeah, fair. Hey, everyone's back.
We finally caught up.
Everyone is here.
Yeah.
Also, I appreciate the fact that Corrin keeps his club when he's piloting the coop, the capul.
The capul?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Man, fuck off, Gwen. Gwen
We're
Stacy
the
over
worst
here. Fucking...
Gwen Stacy!
Plotting some real shit.
Now that's some man pain.
Fucking Gwen Stacy over here, like, I'm gonna plot some shit and then I'm gonna fuck Laura. That's a boy, right? Yep! Gwen's weird.
Alright, so we will establish this army, and there will be one law that everyone has to follow. Make sure Lauren keeps in his dress. Wait, what?
What? Why? No reason!
It's his new uniform.
Morale!
Morale.
Yeah, that's a word for it.
Ging-ging-a-dam.
It's not that Gwen doesn't remember that Laura is actually Lauren. It's that he wants Lauren to be Laura.
Yeah.
He's weird like that.
I think he just keeps calling him Laura, actually.
Yes,
he does.
He never doesn't call him Lauren.
Laura. Because he's got some weird stuff he's trying to force on and good old Laura in there.
I mean, yeah, just look at this image.
God, the only new type in turn
say
A.
No to that kind of dress.
What the fuck?
Question who?
Who is this?
Lauren.
No, it's not.
Lauren Nakamoto.
You tried. Thanks for playing.
It's a character from the Mobile Suit Zeta Gundam.
You tried. Thanks for playing.
So you're gonna watch a Gundam yet?
You gonna watch a Gundam yet, bitch?
Sure, I'll watch the thing this guy's from.
Go watch. You sure? Go watch Zeta Gundam. It'll make no sense. I'm sorry, Christian, but the UC Gundam series has some required reading.
UC Gundam is like the biggest one of all.
Which is why I said to go watch Wing, because it has no required reading.
It is very self-contained.
And speaking of Jade, have you gone at all to see any UC Gundam yet? Because then you asked me for the list. The list.
They intend to destroy our moon race. Phil here is
a fuckboy.
Yeah, he's more of a warrior than a peacemaker.
And then an opening. Rip. One day. Christian, go watch Gundam.
Okay. Good night.
Which one? No. You have to tell me which one. And you have to tell me what I have to do in response. You?
Who?
Please
you,
confirm.
Christian. Give me... What am I doing to get you to watch Gundam? Come on!
Ever watch something back? Come on.
A Tomba stream.
What?
Tomba.
The fuck is that?
PS1 platformer.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh, Tomba. It's the cave dude, isn't it?
Pink hair. And pigs.
No idea. Literally zero clue.
Great.
No!
That's weird.
Also, that's not equivalent to change. You have to make me watch something. A show for a show.
I don't watch shows.
Oh, you've watched shows.
Special abilities.
There must be something that you think will expand my repertoire of knowledge. Right, Christian?
Hoseki no Kuni.
Oh, the jewel show, right?
Yes.
You think it's fair trade?
I mean, how many episodes is Wing? Or that's a movie?
50.
50. Well, this is 12, but...
Yeah, it's 50. Sorry.
We could do a simul watch.
I don't know what that means.
Simultaneously watch.
Maybe.
Yes.
I'll see how quickly I can get the final projects for my classes done. Christmas break will come sooner than later, and then we'll discuss. Because I do love having you here, and as much as I act like you annoy me, you don't, and I much appreciate the jokes you make, but it would probably be better if you had any idea of what was going on.
Yeah, I've osmosed some of it.
But not enough. Not enough for you to look at a character and be like, ah, yes, I know who this person is and why they are doing.
I know who Warcomedus is. Well, I know that he's a villain and has a funny name.
That's exactly my point and the problem.
I know that Camille ends up with brain damage.
No, that's not canon anymore.
Thank God.
I know Char has a counterattack.
Stop calling him Char.
I didn't say Char, I said Char.
Stop calling him Cha.
No.
It's Char. Like S-H.
Yeah.
Fucking stop it.
Come on, Car. Char. Come on, Car. I'm here to finish this.
Why is his name Char?
Holy shit.
Because they spelled it with a C-H instead.
Oh, no, no. You can't hide that face from me. There it is. Ah! Ah!
He makes it when you're not looking.
Ah!
Well, I'm sorry, Nessa, but you're wrong. Thanks for coming. You are extremely wrong. Char is a word, yes, but his name is Char.
Headstand A? It's Redis turn A.
Headstand A.
Do you know anything about that mobile suit? No, I'm a healer. But!
But! We'll figure something out, Christian. Go to sleep.
Okay, good night.
Fucking robots, this is why you're niche.
Wait, how the fuck did he know? What?
Did you
just call Gundam niche?
Are you okay? I know Ireland is remote, but Jesus. Like, I get it. Too much beer and shamrock in your mind for you to think about this clearly, but Gundam is...
Wait, why do you have a parentheses and a parentheses?
Far from niche, my friend. I'm a streamer, but... Look at these art styles trying to mesh on screen.
Oh wait, we're splitting up again?
Yeah. Yep.
Immediately each other out split.
We just got back together, okay.
And we're going to Fort Severn!
Oh yeah. We are.
Drifting off on a listening concert.
We're going to Fort Severn!
We're going to Fort Severn.
Severn!
Fort Severn.
Severn! It's gonna be a map. It's gonna happen. It's gonna map it.
Time to start something with the innocent.
But first, Bazer!
Save first.
Okay.
Well, Bazer.
Oish. It's my favorite thing. Oh!
Ooh.
A Gelgoog.
Gelgoog. Gun easy.
Interesting. Oh, that's a Stardust Memory Gelgoog.
Man.
Oh my. I mean, it's garbage, but interesting.
Yeah, most of the stuff you find in the bazaar isn't really that great, but you know.
Look at that A in space. Look at that A in space. Look at that A in land. Oh, baby. Oh, this thing's actually not that bad.
B in space.
Considering the base power of that move, this is actually pretty strong.
Yeah, not bad, that being space, some of the clay bazooka, though.
Not that I'd use it, because fuck the Rook DS, but the gun easy, that's from Victory, isn't it? Yes, it is!
Mmm.
Fuck this thing.
Not bad looking.
Look at those
A in bazooka. A in space.
Look at that A in space.
Yeah, this thing is pretty nice.
Cool. Oh, by the way, now they're all back together. I think you can actually sell, oh. Never mind.
No selling just yet.
Man, fuck Ko. Man, fuck Ryuko!
Hybrid armor.
There are actually some good units that we can buy through the bazaar eventually. I believe we can buy the Sazabi from the bazaar? At some point.
I'm going to take a very, very long pause to mess with my mattress.
Mattress boy.